Thousands of people came to the coast tonight to see that launch in person.
West News' Amanda Dukes shows us how folks reacted to this special launch.
Here in Central Florida, we've gotten used to the almost weekly launches of SpaceX's Falcon 9 rockets. But Sunday's launch of the Falcon Heavy was truly spectacular.
3, 2, 1, engine full power, and liftoff.
Just before 6 o'clock Sunday night, SpaceX's Falcon Heavy rocket took to the skies, thrilling tens of thousands of onlookers who gathered along the Brevard County coast.
Unbelievable. I've never seen one before, and that exceeded my expectations by off the charts. It was just beautiful.
The Falcon Heavy, which is SpaceX's most powerful rocket, puts on quite a show.
This is an incredible.
I've never seen one like this. This is amazing.
The crowd at Spaceview Park oohed and aahed as the side boosters fell away from the rocket's center core and reoriented themselves to slice back through the Earth's atmosphere. The setting sun illuminated the entire launch, creating a breathtaking display.
I saw the first Falcon Heavy, and this was much better than that because of the whole jellyfish effect.
I just thought it was the most spectacular launch that I've seen. I've only seen them on television.
Marianne Vasevich is a teacher from Michigan. She's excited to tell her students what it felt like to experience the launch in person.
I am so proud to be an American, and the Floridians greeted us and warmly accepted us and said, hey, come and share this moment with us.
The Falcon Heavy launch is a mission for the U.S. military as it carries a pair of communication satellites into orbit. It was originally scheduled for Saturday night, but delayed until Sunday, and the crowd, many of whom came out both nights, said it was worth the wait.
Did it meet your expectations? Was it what you hoped for?
Oh, absolutely. I work out at Cape Canaveral, see these all the time, and this is one of the most beautiful ones.
In Brevard County, Amanda Dukes, West 2 News.